As a citizen of the Yakama Nation, which is in eastern Washington, I was raised by my grandparents. Because of where I lived, at the foothills of the Cascade Mountains, it nourished my spirit and the desire to not only learn, but also to support others and be respectful of the land around us. The public school system, as we know, is to provide a basic education for all students. That includes American Indian Alaska Native children. For too long, Native families and students haven't necessarily felt like they're a part of the school system. Schools really need to ensure that our students feel that they belong and are an important citizen of the school. To me, that means that educators should work with parents, the families, and partners to provide for classroom representation and avoid stereotypes, caricatures, labels about American Indians and Alaska Natives, and then also make it a point to apply tribal and culture-based curriculum. For tribal people, we're more about the fact that we're the first people on this land and we have tribal sovereignty, and our overall relationship we have with the federal government is a result of treaties and agreements that were agreed upon by our ancestors. For me, with the generations of family and tribes who have lived under the so-called doctrine of discovery and the Catholic Church's papal bulls that viewed Native people as savages and heathens to be basically just killed off, it has taken years to recover from this atrocious viewpoint and treatment of us as even humans. For me, it's going to take the superpower of trust to begin just touching the surface of what I think is important.